Welcome to Youth Life TV. I am Minister Kersa bringing today's news bulletin. These headlines are: second installation ceremony of the Rotary Club of Haflong Hills Camp Charity Musical Show, 22nd death anniversary of Ashok Kumar Chauhan and Naomi Chauhan observed at Mailu. Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council CEM inspects ongoing dismantling works at Difu. And now, news in details. Second installation ceremony of the Rotary Club of Haflong Hills Camp Charity Musical Show. The formal installation of the presidentship of the Rotary Club of Haflong Hills, the 78th club under Rotary International District Number 3240 for the term of 2018-19 under the new president, Rotarian Kulendra Dalagufu, was held at District Library Auditorium Haflong di Mahasau on 13th of July 2018. The ceremony was attended by Rotarian Dr. Bhivas Das Purkayastha, District Literary Club Chairman, as Guest of Honor, and Mr. Amitabh Rajkowa, Deputy Commissioner, Dimahasau, as Chief Guest, along with another guest, Mr. Bibhuti Datta, ex-President of Rotary Club of Guwahati, in the presence of Mr. Ramesh Thausen, outgoing President of RCHH, and Mr. Ron Kemprai, General Secretary RCHH. The ceremony was conducted by Mr. Rajesh Mahajan, Sergeant in Arms, RCHH, wherein the club charter was handed over the outgoing president to the incoming president. Rotarian Dr. Bibhas Das Purkayastha appreciated the RCHH for few initiatives already taken up by the club, with plantation program, medical screening of married women, and seminar on use of biolabs, and assured that there was no dearth of funds under Rotary International for worthwhile literary projects in the Mahasau. Mr. Amitabh Rajkowa, DC and Honorary Rotarian of Rotary Club Haflong Hills, emphasized the need to reach out the most downtrodden and marginalized sections of the society. Two promising youth entrepreneurs, Mr. Satyajit Thausen and Mr. Benedict Das of Haflong, were felicitated as the Be the Inspiration icons.
He is a role model. Please give him a big round of applause.
During the program, Rotarian Monojit Ponglo spoke about the education project of Rotary Club of Haflong. It's basically on the lines of TEACH program of Rotary Club, which covers core areas like teacher support, e-learning, adult education, child development, and happy school, which will be met with a holistic approach to achieve the literacy goal of Rotary Club Haflong Hills to improve the overall literacy rate of the Mahasau district.
2005 in Chicago, four people, the prominent among which is Paul P. Harris. And today, in 2018, Rotary Clubs cover 200 countries, having more than 35,000 clubs and 1.2 million members.
We have all heard about it. We know what this club of international dimension has been doing in several parts of the world, including India and Assam. I am very glad that the Haflong Hills Rotary Club has been functioning for the last few months, albeit for the last few months here. But
22nd death anniversary of Ashok Kumar Chauhan and Naomi Chauhan observed at Mailu. Akhil Nonia Samaj and Chauhan Nonia Samaj organized 22nd death anniversary of Ashok Kumar Chauhan and Naomi Chauhan, who were killed by militants on 14 July 1997 at Mailu in Karbi Anglong. In this connection, a well-attended meeting was held at Mailu with Siv Narayan Chauhan in the chair. Mr. Ganesh Bharati attended the meeting as the chief guest, while Mr. S.P. Singh Lawana from Punjab, Vinod Nayak from Gujarat, Manju Devi from Uttar Pradesh, Bhimkan Chauhan, former MSC, Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council, Mohesh Kumar Chauhan, former Deputy Chairman, Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council, and all the village Gaubura were present as guests of honor. In the program, Mr. Ganesh Bharati said that the Chauhan Nonia should need the Nonia ride in Karbi Anglong and also all the other parts of India. Nonia should need to get the ride of OBC caste. Mr. Bharati further said if anything happened to Nonia Chauhan, all the Akhil Nonia Samaj and Chauhan Nonia Samaj would face the problem in every part of India.
Nonia Samaj, this Samaj is belong to this Samaj. Se hate thi. Ye Samaj bhi is stal ko naman karne ke liye yahan pahunche hain, shradhanji arpit karne ke liye pahunche hain. To is avsar par hum logon ne ek samaj ki ओर से अपने समाज के लोगों के बीच में भी एक मैसेज देने का काम किया है कि आप संगठित होइए, शिक्षित बनिए और अपना विकास का मार्ग आप प्रशस्त कीजिए. सभी वर्ग के लोगों ने लोकप्रिय थे. उन्होंने पूरे अपने जीवन काल में सभी समाज के सभी तबके के लोगों के लिए उन्होंने संघर्ष की, लड़ाई ली और इसी कारण उसकी हत्या भी हुई. लेकिन आज के ये जो कार्यक्रम है वो कार्यक्रम है
सचिव महोदय जी,
एक कार्यक्रम इनका कार्यक्रम हुआ. इनमें यहाँ के जो हिंदी भाषी संस्था के लोग हैं और चौहान समाज के लोग हैं, उन लोगों ने उनको शहादत दी. और
Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council CEM inspects ongoing dismantling works at Difu. To inspect the ongoing dismantling works for widening roads in Difu town along Galaxy Cinema Road and Rongparpi Rongbei Road to ease from traffic snarls up, team of Karbi Anglong Autonomous Executive Committee led by Chief Executive Member Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council Mr. Tuliram Ronghang along with his Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council colleagues, EMs, MSCs, secretaries, engineers made a sudden visit on Sunday. Thank you for watching Health Live. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Health Live. Thank you.